All right, we are in the Rosemead home. Glendon Way, the city of Rosemead. It is on an easement. There's a driveway into our garage. To the left, it is a two-car garage. Washer and dryer is in there. Right next to the water tank. These are closets. Left side is the living room with fireplace. It's the kitchen area, so dining table will be here. First bedroom. Second bedroom. This one's a little bit smaller than the first one. Hallway bathroom. And this is the master. Walk-in closet. So this is the master bedroom, shower and toilet. They also have access to the main area, which makes the guests easy to use the toilet if needed. Could be easily converted back into just a drywall. Master bedroom. Going back to the hallway. This is the hallway bathroom. Guests could use this. Second and third bedroom. Come to the kitchen. Front door.